Hey guys, what's going on? I'm just about to eat some lunch here. I scrambled up some eggs, put a little bit of cheese on them. So it was mainly egg whites. It was a cup of egg whites and two whole eggs is what I'm having for lunch. But that's not the point of this. The point of this is to show you the bread that I ordered. I ordered, it's called P28. It's high protein bread. I got it off Low Carb Canada. I paid a fair price for it, but I think it's worth it just because of the protein content that's in it. It's hard to find a good bread that you can eat and get that much protein. It's kind of good for when you are getting sick of like chicken and rice and just the staples of what you should normally eat in order to get leaner and stuff like that. So I find that it was a good investment. I'm going to spread it out, so I'm not going to eat it very often, but I will have it maybe once a week. But yeah, here's the bread here. This is the high protein bread. It was $10 a loaf. It kind of tastes like raisin bread, I find. But no, it definitely tastes really good for the amount of protein that's in it. Like I said, one piece has got 14 grams of protein, 12 grams of carbs, and 3.5 grams of fat. I would consider it relatively healthy for you as well. So I mean, it kind of gives you a little bit of a change from your normal eating schedule, and I like to slip it in to kind of up my protein as well. And then this is the wraps here. This was a good addition. I figured that I'd pick up a couple of these as well. There's four wraps, or not wraps, but yeah, I guess you call them wraps, flatbreads. There's four of them in a pack. This has a little bit more higher protein. It has 28 grams of protein, 27 grams of carbs, and 7 grams of fat. I mean, what I did with that is yesterday I made like a flatbread pizza. I put probably about 6 ounces of chicken. It's big enough that you can top it as well. Like you can put like your toppings on, so it's big enough for a pizza. But yeah, no, I put about, I think it was 6 ounces of chicken on it. So I'm getting probably close to 80 grams of protein just in one meal from a flatbread pizza. So it really helped me with my protein, and it tasted awesome. So I mean, it kind of got me off of the chicken and rice and sweet potatoes and salmon and fish and all that kind of stuff that I eat as well. So it's a good change. This as well was $10 for a pack. I'm hoping that I can find it locally so I don't have to pay the shipping costs. Because I paid about $25 to ship it, which was a little bit too much for me. But yeah, no, this is a good change. I kind of wanted to show you this because I said I would show you it in the prior video there. So yeah, heading to the gym today. Today's Saturday. So I'm heading to the gym. I'm doing back and biceps. So I'm looking forward to that. Depending on, I'm going to throw in some deadlifts for sure, but I'm going to try to do a good variation of exercises. I want to kind of do some different exercises. So I'll be filming that as well, so you can catch me for that. Yeah, so I'm going to eat my lunch here, and I'm going to get to the gym. All right, guys, have a good one. Peace out.